Welcome back. You're live on Comarca Cap's blog. We'll be reviewing this article. It says over $300 million are stolen as Tuax rats to the markets. So, the article is done by Connor live on Alexandra. So, while the bloodbath is happening in the crypto market, it seems that hackers were out in the force. So, Bitmart was confirmed that it has fallen victim to a large scale security breach, revealing that cyber criminals stole $150 million, an Ether hot wallet and a Binance coin hot wallet were targeted in the attack, and withdrawals have been suspended until further notice. So, begging for understanding and patience, the trading platform added in a statement, the affected ETH hot wallet and BSC hot wallet carry a small percentage of assets on Bitmart, and all of our other wallets are secure and unarmed. So we are now conducting a thorough security review, and we will post updates as we progress. The news of this vulnerability was first reported by PeckSheet, and according to the security firm, the true scale of the losses might be closer to about $196 billion or let's say $200 million. to confuse matters further, PeckSheet shared screenshots from a Telegram group that suggest Bitmart initially denied any hack had taken place. So as users asked for answers about what had happened, admins deleted messages because they were creating unnecessary attention and dismissed talk of a hack as fake news. Such hacks have the potential to greatly diminish confidence in the crypto sector and lead to criticism of the use of hot wallets, a term used to describe storage that's connected to the internet. So in the early hours of Monday morning, Bitmart's founder and CEO Sheldon Zia revealed that the hack had been caused by a stolen private key, adding, Bitmart would use our own funding to cover the incident and compensate affected users. So deposits and withdrawals are expected to recommence gradually from tomorrow. So we have CMC's podcast here, available on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and more, guys. So Badger DAO are in the limelight. So last week, more than $120 million was also stolen from Badger DAO, a popular protocol in the world of decentralized finance. The estimates suggest that 2,100 BTC and 151 ETH was swiped. The market crash over the weekend means this crypto stash is now worth about $300 million. So Badger says a 24/7 investigation is taking place to get in the bottom of what happened, with deposits and withdrawals suspended. Work is currently underway to ensure that the protocol smart contracts can be safely reactivated without further risk to funds. The protocol appears to be hopeful that a white hat hacker will have been behind the theft. Someone exposes vulnerabilities but has no interest in holding on to the funds. In an on-chain message to the person responsible, Badger wrote, we have taken funds that do not belong to you, but we are willing to work with you and compensate you for identifying this vulnerability in the systems. We are providing you with a direct line of communication to discuss a peaceful resolution without involving any outside parties. Contact us to discuss further and do the right thing on behalf of the community. So Badger also has enlisted the blockchain analytics firm Chain Analysis to perform a forensic investigation, and also has also gotten in touch with law enforcement agencies in US and Canada. One of those caught up in the hack is the crypto lender Celsius Network, but its platform CEO Alex Makinsky has stressed that none of its members have lost funds as a result. So it comes just weeks after Celsius raised $750 million in Series B funding round, taking its valuation to a cool $3.5 billion. So guys, that's all we have on CMC today. Feel free to like, share, subscribe, let us know your feedbacks, and see you in our future uploads, guys. Bye, keys. Thank you.